Right, so the next thing we need to do, we need, well, more jewellery. But the magician got carted away to the crucifixion area. And he had that boy tied to him. So maybe we can get the boy there. I'll have to go find out. Oh, jeez, forgot how horrible this place was. Oh, there he is. I need your help again. Hey, lady. It's the street magician who gave me the boat pass. What's up? Bastard sentenced me to death. Turns out spiking people's drinks with berry mush and rubbing alcohol is considered murder around here. Where I come from, that's a classic water to wine jape. But never fear, I have a plan. Okay? Could you possibly acquire me a pair of pliers and a full human skeleton? What? Why do you need a pair of pliers and a full human skeleton? Let's just say my next trick is going to be deadly serious. Are you going to fake your own death by any chance? A magician never reveals his secrets. Where will I find a pair of pliers and a human skeleton? I don't know. I used pliers all the time back in my carpentry days. But I'm more of a wands and handkerchiefs guy now. Wasn't it for me? Anything you want. I want the boy. Fine, get me what I need and he's all yours. Wait, hang on. Hurry, this shit hurts. There's the boy. Supple young boy with rosy cheeks and a pert little butt. So supple. You alright, young man? He's fine. Can't get close enough without exposing some pretty glaring errors in the perspective of the scene. yeah, this guy had this guy swallowed a pair of pliers, didn't he? Where's my cursor gone? If we don't go any faster, I'm a hole. Touchery. Do I have anything to get the fire going a bit quicker? Just what I need to impress the judges. I've already done that. Can I? I don't want to burn that. How about this? Nope, won't let me. Wait, I've got gloves on, but when I do that, I've got no gloves on. Dear. Is that? I don't want to burn that. Give it to him. Recreational narcotics won't help you with that. No, that's not gonna. I think it's time to pick up the pace. Here it comes. Hey, you got the pliers. I kind of thought it would burn the guy. To get the pliers. Pair of pliers! Surprisingly clean looking considering where they've been. There we go, we've got some pliers. Thanks, metronome. Are you doing any better without the apple? Please just leave me alone. Hello. Can I help you? Nice shot. Firing a bow is easy when your butt is exposed to the elements. Bye. Goodbye. Bones. There was some in the cemetery, wasn't there? Let's go and have a look in the cemetery. Big hole. Looks like the spot marked on the map, but something isn't quite right. There's certainly no signs of treasure here. There's nothing down there. Hello? Anyone down there? Guess not. Right, so that's where, not quite accurate, though. There we go. Can I pick up these pile of bones? Yes, I can. Right, so I got them bones and I got the pliers. We'll go back to the magician. Don't know who he could be. Oh, God. Bones. Got your full human skeleton. Excellent, thanks. The skeleton is missing its right scapula. I have notoriously present scapulae, but I guess it will have to do. Some pliers. Got your pair of pliers. Wonderful, thanks, bro. These will do nicely. Okay, are you ready to see something incredible? Sure. Close your eyes. How will I see the incredible thing if my eyes are closed? Close your dang eyes. Okay. What is he doing? Ta-da! Hey! He's legged it. This is also taking the boy. Okay. Get away from these screaming people. Oh, I know. Ah, that's better. Have a look back over here. Oh! Hello! Anybody out there? Hello! Oh, God, what's happened to the perspectives? Hello? Hello! Who's in there? It's me, you clown, the street magician. Can't you tell by the tone of my voice? There's no voice acting, dingus. No, none at all. And this horrible font gives me no clues towards timbre or cadence. Whoa! What have you done to my lovely fourth wall? I told for hours to build that.
He did.
2 hours. Don't you know the Steam reviewers hate this meta bullshit? Hashtag game dev, hashtag indie dev, hashtag made with Unity.
Jeez, Papa.
You just made it 10 times worse.
Yeah, commenting on the glaring omission of basic functionalities is one thing, but interjection by a hashtag quoting God is a whole other ballgame.
Yeah, my bad. Camera switch, return to last gameplay, transition time, 0.5.
I can't believe this noob still uses visual scripting. What the heck was that?
Just ignore him. He's under a lot of pressure at the moment.
Okay. What are you doing in there?
I'm working on my back from the dead bit. I snuck in here to await my funeral. I was planning to jump out and surprise everyone as they mourned my passing.
Classic.
But it's super creepy in here, now I want out. Please help me.
How did you get past the massive boulder? I was obviously malnourished from my time on the cross. I managed to squeeze through the gap. But then I ate a bunch of black pudding and now I'm stuck. Where did you get the black pudding from? There's some crazy voodoo lady making it out the back of the cave. There's so much crazy stuff going on in here. You need to help me out. Will you promise to give me the boy if I help you? Yes, I promise. I swear on my biological mother's life. Try pushing it from your side. Okay. Push. There we go. Where are you going? Ta-da! I hate that guy. What is going on here? Shitty characters. Loot goblin. And there's the supple young boy. Loot goblin. A friendly young goblin playing Pavan by William Byrd. Oh, no, I didn't want to. I wanted to talk to the. Strum dee dum dum, strum dee dum dum da da. Round of applause that. Bravo! Oh, further in there. Look the organ boy. So supple. You alright, young man? You're coming with me. Zoink. I'm actually carrying him. Shady characters. Judging by the amount of blood she's squeezing from that human heart, I'd say they're doing some sort of voodoo. Was that the black pudding? I don't want to get involved in whatever they're up to. Oh, they're all as one. Okay. Anything else? Oh. Satanic altar with sacrificial lamb. Just a good old everyday run-of-the-mill satanic altar. I'm not speed with the modern satanic incantations, though we'll pick up the lamb. Okay. What's this way? Oh. Squawk, squawk. Are you talking to me? Squawk. Squawk, squawk. Three. Do you speak English? Oh yes, sorry about that, my dear. I'm not oft afforded the chance to converse with human peeps. I always forget y'all prefer words and such. Lovely weather we're having. Anyway, as I was saying, we're in the middle of a pearl famine here. We're not really in the mood for visitors. What exactly do you mean by a pearl famine? I mean, we are dangerously low on pearls. Why are you so desperate for pearls? Pearls are our lifeblood. We eat them. Without pearls, we will perish. We also trade them for goods and services. Without pearls, we have no more street dance tuition. But we can't produce pearls anymore because the devil has cursed our clam. Wait, the devil is involved now? Yes, the devil is our leader. We are demons. We do his earthly bidding and make sacrifices at his altar. But recently we have been unable to find an appropriate sacrifice. So he has cursed our clan to punish us. The more you talk, the less I understand. If I help you appease the devil, will you give me some of your pearls? What do I want pearls for? Oh, there was that woman with the sapphire earring. She wants a pearl earring, doesn't she? If I help you appease the devil, will you give me some of your... Yeah, I said everything. Sure, you can find an appropriate sacrifice. I will give you one pearl. Two pearls? One pearl. Okay. What constitutes an appropriate sacrifice?
That's the problem. We don't know. The devil never explicitly expresses his wishes. He reduces his sacrifice via riddle. He requests his sacrifice via riddle. And we haven't been able to figure out what the last one means. Alright, what was the last one? What was the devil's riddle? I will recite it for you now. From crucifixions they oft derive. In Jan's there's one, and Tonella's five. Search Pete's to find another one, but alas, Cornelius features none. Can I have a pill now? Not until you help us find an appropriate sacrifice for the devil. What the heck are you talking about? Look, I will make it simple. If we don't solve the devil's riddle and offer him an appropriate sacrifice, we will all perish. Ah. Okay. This is all too weird for me. I'm off. Bye then. What about this head? Do you want a head? Does this look like an appropriate sacrifice? I don't know. Place it on the altar and we'll find out. Once you've made a sacrifice at the altar, let me know and I'll summon the devil to inspect. Massive clam. This is the biggest clam I've ever seen. Hello, clam. Don't touch my clam. Looks like a pretty standard goatman. Bah. Can I help you? Do you have any pearls I can borrow? Sorry, we don't have enough to share at the moment. Our clam is cursed. Are you a goat or a man? I don't feel defined by my species. Goat, man, man-goat. I don't relate to any of it. I am a dancer. I study movement. Also, I'm a prolific murderer. These are my defining characteristics. Well, good for you. Do you have goat genitals or man genitals? My collection of genitals is more vast than you could possibly imagine, and features specimens far rarer than man or goat. Okay. What the actual fuck? I'm going to assume that's rhetorical. What's with the massive clam? That's our enchanted clam. It produces the pearls we all need to survive. You're making me uncomfortable. Goodbye forever. Goodbye. Some kind of book-winged creature. I don't bother them, they won't bother me. A donkey reading some heavily redacted files. Hello. A creepy armor-clad bird of some description. A fat pig smoking a pipe. Oh, is it the... Oh, it's the feline choir. I was wondering where the music's coming from. Just some cats singing the Allegro from Claudio Monteverdi's Madrigals. You know, the usual stuff. They're a couple of octaves too high for me. Bravo. Feline... What did it say? Feline choir assisted by owl and pipe-playing jester dressed marmoset. Fine. That's fine. That's the biggest bell I've ever seen. Ring-a-ding, buddy. Can't reach it. What was that? Dog something? Dog clown? Lots of dog clown? Satanic altar. So can I put the head of him on there?
Hello, I'm back.
Excuse me. Yes, dear.
I have made a sacrifice at the altar.
Okay, fingers crossed.
The hell is that?
Doesn't seem impressed. Your offering has... Yeah, it's been rejected.
Dang it!
Might as well pick the head back up. I don't know what else I'm going to use it for. A fish! Will a fish do?
Excuse me.
Yes, dear.
I made a sacrifice.
I think that's a no.
Well, the lamb didn't seem to work, so...
Barrel full of bugs.
I pick up the bugs.
Careful! Those bugs will eat flesh off your hand, given half a chance.
Don't worry, I've fondled a few creepy crawlies in my time.
Okay, carry on.
A handful of bugs. Lucky me.
My grandfather ate a barrel of bugs full of bugs once. He accidentally inhaled in a handful of caterpillars and coughed up butterflies for a month. It was a sad time for our family, and I wouldn't want to repeat it.
I just realised, is she hitting the other one in the back of the head?
Yeah.
Ooh, hang on a sec. Can't pick that up. No, but you can... Hello, grave. You can look at it.
Look. It's a cuddly lamb.
Super cute.
Oh, it's alive.
Okay, I can't argue with that. This little dude is flipping adorable.
Can't just sleep here, pal.
Oh, I got a book. What's this book about?
Gross, but an essential link in the food chain. 1982, Janine by Aladdisere Gray.
Well, if I give that back to the librarian, is that going to help at all? Oh, they're all back.
It looks like the successor who's back from the dead bit wasn't affected by his premature exhumation.
You won't hear me over the crowd of the fawning zealots. Was the library in here?
Ah, yes, it was this way.
I'm working on the pearl, lady.
What do you want now?
Hi.
How can I help you?
I guess I'm going to walk away then. What if I give him the book? I'd like to return this book.
Sure. Pass me the book.
Why are we doing this with the lights out?
I like to perform business transactions in darkness. It's a tax thing.
Fair enough. Here you go.
Thanks. And here is your deposit.
Oh, it's heavy.
Yes, it's the big one.
Thanks.